Hi, this is Mike J. Welcome back to the channel. I'm revisiting my old stomping grounds. Yes, sir, Ford. I am not a Ford hater, I promise. Anyways, I was doing a video across the street at a Chevy dealer, and how convenient, I'll just come across and show you guys inventory of Mustangs. There's totally about maybe 15 Mustangs, six of them are GTs. No PP1 cars. In fact, these Mustangs, if you guys are gonna buy one, just to let you know, checking your local area and your region, Ford Mustangs, excluding the Shelbys, excluding the Bullet, have zero financing for 72 months. You heard me right. 0% financing for 72 months on all 2019 Ford Mustangs. So if you are not afraid of the typewriter, you pick yourself up one of these, you get a loaded one, and enjoy it under Ford warranty with 0% interest. Yay! But anyways, I still do like the Mustang GT, but I would have to have a PP1 car. But then again, if Ford can guarantee me that it will not typewriter, if it does and give me a new car, I would hands down right now buy a PP1 Mustang. It's a car that I wanted to have, but I just can't buy one. So anyways, 0% financing, 72 months, and you can have one of these or any of these at your choice. Keep in mind that the 2020s, we don't even know if there's going to even be one. But anyways, you know, the 19s, you figure that these are the last shipments, that God hope that they fix whatever the problem is with these cars. Because we don't hear about the MT-82s breaking now, so therefore they must have resolved that issue. But as far as the barbecue, typewriter, you know, we don't know. Haven't seen anybody posting about it lately. So I don't know, maybe they fixed it. But anyways, that's a payment here. I don't think that's right. But like I said, 0% interest. You know, they must have problems selling. But anyways, if you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Please like, subscribe, comment. Tap the notification bell for future videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Ford, yes, I do like them still. Thanks for watching. Take care.